feel so good, I feel so numb, yeah.
Luke, what's that? Can I see it?
Yeah, it's Living History by Hillary Rodham Clinton.
Know what it's about? Who is Hillary Rodham Clinton?
Hillary Rodham Clinton is known to millions of people around the world. Yet few beyond her close friends and family have ever heard her account of her extraordinary journey. She writes with candor, humor, and passion about her upbringing in suburban middle-class America in the 1950s, and her transformation from Goldwater Girl to student activist to controversial First Lady. Living History is a revealing memoir of a life through through that White House years. I mean, come on, man. It also chronicles the living history of Bill Clinton, a 30-year adventure in love and politics that survives personal betrayal, relentless partisans and investigations, and constant public scrutiny.
Oh my God.
What you doing, guys? What do you think? We're living history.
Is that what I think it is? I'm reading that because Hillary Clinton is the greatest woman on earth, works for middle-class Americans, and can fly?
I heard she likes her husband, too!
Middle-class Americans? That's me.
She's living history.
Darn right she is. Darn right.
Hillary Rodham Clinton.
Yeah!
Hillary Clinton is no laughing matter. It's actually been proven that she is the Antichrist.
I want you to meet my very close friend, my personal trainer, Ted Snyder. Ted, get over here.
This is Ted.
Hey, Ted Snyder here. You come on down to Ted Snyder's Fitness. I'll give you top 10 tips to get your workout done and safe, too. Seriously. Here is my helping hand. He's a great guy. He's from Canada, Canada!
And from California.
California, big guy. And he is
good. Pleasure to be here, Bob.
It's Ted.
Yeah, whatever.
You. Okay, first of all, I want to show you some good things to remember about bench pressing.
Sure thing, Glenn.
Robert, you get up there. Okay. First thing is, don't interfere with the lifter, okay?
Sure thing, Tim.
Don't tickle your guys when you're lifting, okay? It's not good.
Never want to do that, Bob.
Okay. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you got.
Okay, all right. I don't think you want that, Bob.
Okay. Rule number two.
Rule number one there, Jerry. It's get this shoe on the rail here.
It's not Jerry, okay? I'm getting aggravated.
Hey,
it's
Tony.
Ted.
Tony.
Ted.
Tony.
Ted.
I'm
okay.
Doing this for free. I'd appreciate
some
respect.
Rule number two. Okay? Rule number two. Oh, wait. No matter what, make eye contact with the lifter, okay?
Sure thing, Roger.
Eye contact. Okay. Eye contact. Eye contact. Okay. Okay. Rule number three. Absolutely no freaking horseplay, alright? Am I right? Am I right? 4 and 5 and 6 are, you're stupid, okay? But 4 and 5, okay? Okay, 6? At least 6 is stupid. Let's go to 7, alright? You know, 7, spot carefully. I mean, always. Oh, I got a call. Hey, why don't you go ahead and do one, alright?
Sure thing there, Sinbad.
Roger, I told you not to come down here after 11, alright? Oh my god! You sir, oh my god!
Sorry! You spit in my face. Help me.
Roger, I'm going to call you back. I'm sorry. Okay, 8, 9, 10, not important, okay? We can just skip those and we'll just go right to the workout. Okay, folks, come on down to the Tech Niners Fitness Center, okay? We have good technique, good rules, safety matters.
Screw you, Ted.
You know what? I think you better... I just can't take that from